was my assumption that those demons would prove far inferior in the face of your tactics.
You summon and kill. Summon and kill. I fail to see the logic here. The price to pay for power?
Humans. They are but stubborn and foolish. It takes a journey to hell for them to accept and praise their god.
Your judgments interest me not. For I am here to reclaim what is rightfully mine.
That is what you seek. And that is why I wait in your path.
For an opportunity to battle a being of such grand delusion as you, it's a sweet fortune.
Between us!
You surrendered your humanity. It's that simple.
But you are not human. So why am I inferior?
You assume humans are weak. Okay, yeah, their bodies lack the physical ability of a demon. But humans possess something that demons don't.
What? What is it that demons lack? Please! For the sake of my research, please tell me! No!
If you're gonna continue your research in the next world.
No!
Do your homework first. Rest is silence. I know this thing's a major cultural artifact. But it's bad for the community.
You get it back?
That's one sword.
And one to go. Need some company?
I think you better help the others. Try to get them as far away from here as possible.
Got it.
You to get a creak in your neck for looking down at me.
Silence! What would it take for you to alter your position?
How about must be inside. Looks like it's up to me to take care of Ugly Hair. take it out from the inside.
What have you done?
Time to wake up, kid. You're missing out on all the fun. An opportunity to save the world doesn't happen every day, you know? Savor it.
This I will savor. Let's clean up this mess.
I'm gonna get this done. Good luck.